I think it's because you're in front of me, Alexander. If you want, you can get behind me in a minute, and we'll probably be able to hear you better.
Can you hear me?
It's still very quiet, but yes.
Then you can call me Alex. There's no need to call me Mr. Link.
You may call me Your Royal Highness. All right, good luck, everybody. Good luck, everyone.
Yeah, good luck.
Good luck. Good luck.
Don't tell me fuel again.
Yep, forgot to change my set.
Easy now.
Kind of late, Andrew, sorry. Wait.
Sorry.
Your car all right, Ben?
I don't know yet. That was my fault, though. I got sideways and tried to save it.
No worries, I saw my opportunity and took it, and so far I'm doing all right, so don't worry about me.
Thank you. Thank you.
Steven, a buddy of mine had a 1970 Chevelle that color.
Sorry.
Sorry, Clayton.
Random timing.
It's just one of those spots where there's two correct answers.
Yeah.
Wow.
Good day, everybody.
I have got to get out of this slump.
Running your car too loose, you keep making mistakes, some big ones.
Good race, guys.
Yeah, good race.
You know, I think the best use of the four-wheel drive here means that when you run two tires off, both...
Yeah, the simple fact is I'm working 70 or 80 hours a week and trying to run two full seasons. It's too much. I'm not giving myself enough practice time.
Yeah, that sounds a little busy.
Well, that's why I was run the relatively conservative set. Someone only got 30 minutes of practice this week. If that. So I run something that lets me make a couple mistakes and not toss me off the track.
Or into the guy that's passing me.
It was a good race for a while, though, in the Audi group. I know I had some fun side-by-side action. So, thanks for the good race while it lasted.